Are you ready? Hmm? Give me a kiss.
It's already going.
I'm just trying to get as many kisses. What's going on, guys? Hope you all are enjoying your day. We have made a deal with each other. We're going to try to put out more YouTube content. We were talking this morning about Poshmark's tool, Offer to Likers.
Yes.
We really think it's one of the best tools out there for resellers. We're going to tell you exactly why.
Yeah, there's a few reasons why we like it. The first one being that it doesn't affect your listing price. So you can make these offer to likers without it changing the price that other people are seeing. Some of the other apps, when you do promote your listing or promote your pricing or make offers, things like that, it actually drops the price of your listing and it stays there. So with offers to likers, it doesn't. It stays at your asking price.
And it's such an effective tool to connect with the potential buyers that have already shown interest in your listing. As you're sharing daily and you're accumulating likes on each one of your listings, this tool really allows you to say, hey, I know you have interest in this. Here's a special offer specific to you. Another reason why we really love it is because when you send that offer to likers, it creates a sense of urgency. It's only a 24-hour offer. If you get any response from potential buyers that say, hey, or they send you a lowball offer, or can you do this? What's your lowest? A simple response that we give them is we say, hey, we've sent this offer to you, and let's say you had 10 likers that liked that listing. We've sent this offer to you and 9 other likers. We haven't heard back from them yet, so we're gonna wait to hear back from them before we negotiate a lower price. And that creates this sense of urgency. The buyer then says, there's 9 other people that are interested in this. They've been given the same deal. I either need to jump on this or move on rather than try to lowball them. It's a super, super effective tool in our game plan. If you're on Poshmark and you have not started using this tool at least a couple times a week, start doing
so. Get on it.
It's such an effective tool for us. We've seen a lot of success. We're gonna continue to use it as frequently as we can. If you guys have any questions about how to use it, where to find it on the Poshmark app, anything that has to do with the Offer to Likers tool, put it in the comments below. Like we said, we're gonna continue to put out as much of this content on YouTube as we possibly can. We hope that it helps you leapfrog some of the mistakes that we've made and get a little closer to consistent wins. Have an amazing day, guys.
Let's go, Source.